This Labrador Domino may look like a seeing eye dog, but he's a new breed of highly skilled working dog. Every minute of every day, he sticks by 7-year-old Archie's side. Archie has a serious illness and could slip into a coma without warning. But Domino's on constant alert to stop that happening.
He's saved my life 5 times. And he makes sure I'm fine and he doesn't, and I don't collapse or anything.
If Archie's in danger, Domino detects it 20 minutes quicker than any technology, jumping to signal he needs urgent attention.
Domino, he's absolutely amazing. He can sense there is something wrong with Archie. His blood sugars can drop to dangerous levels within minutes.
Dogs like Domino are extraordinary. No human and no machine can match what he does for Archie. And he is just one example of how valuable working dogs can be. Archie was diagnosed with type 1 diabetes at just 11 months old. His body can't regulate the natural sugar in his blood. Like all diabetics, when his sugar levels plummet, he emits a unique odor.
Domino,
like most dogs, has up to 300 million scent receptors and smells this subtle change. If that happens, he jumps to alert Archie or his family.
The danger for us is that he drops very, very quickly, and that's where Domino comes in. And he actually alerts us to take action.
Domino detects scent traces quicker than any high-tech medical equipment.
Let's find out what's happening with you.
This test confirms Archie needs to raise his blood sugar or risk slipping into a coma.
What happens with Domino is that he actually can alert us 20 minutes before the machine knows that Archie's going out of range. So the dog knows before the machine does.
Like all dogs, 30% of Domino's brain is devoted to smell, compared to our 1%. And his nose is never wrong. Before he arrived a year ago, Archie's life was very different.
He didn't feel safe. I'm scared because anything could happen to me at any time. And you and Daddy may not be here, and I'll be all alone. I'm 5 years old. That's quite scary. Since we've had Domino, it's given him the courage, the independence, the quality of life to live and look forward, which is something he couldn't do.
I feel like I can be a normal person now. He's a really good friend. He's my best friend.
Since dogs first approached our ancestors, our relationship has transformed dramatically. Once, we relied on them to hunt and protect us from other predators. And we provided them with food and shelter. As we settled, they worked alongside us. Today, there are 400 breeds in all shapes and sizes. From whippets, bred to catch rats and hunt rabbits, to spaniels, bred to flush out game for hunters. Most dogs originally had a specific job to do. And in many places, they still perform the vital tasks they were first bred for. Even today, on vast Australian ranches, some farmers depend on dogs. Believed to be bred by mating a collie with the wild Australian dingo, Kelpies like Jess are the perfect mix of stamina and intelligence.
Good dog. He's dead.
Daring and athletic, nothing stops Jess keeping the sheep in line. Even singling out the cause of a blockage to move the flock exactly where Tom wants them.
They are very nimble and they can actually ride the sheep. Sometimes you can nearly see them riding one sheep at a time and away they go through the distance. So it's good to see. It's like a game of football. It's pretty tough and rugged sometimes in there.
Tom's family has been breeding Kelpies for 60 years.
Look at some sheep.
He knows a good worker shows an innate talent for herding soon after birth. 10-week-old Chester has never been trained. And this will be his first time in a pen with sheep.
No training involved here. We just want to see how Chester does naturally. See how he moves up there, concentrating.
Herding's a job Chester was born for. With the ability running in his bloodline, he instinctively knows what to do.
The dogs have got to have a lot of courage. These sheep are nearly 10 times the size of Chester. Pretty daunting, I imagine, to him.
Fixing the sheep with his gaze, he's primed to head them off. These natural herding skills are valued all over the world. And his mum, Jess, proves why. She's all Tom needs to manage the family's farm. Together, they can muster 2,000 sheep without any other help. The key to Jess's abilities is a natural instinct. Just as she would in a hunt, she drives and circles her prey, the sheep. In the wild, her next step would be the kill. But that instinct has been bred out.
Behind! Behind!
Now, Tom provides all Jess needs to eat, and she works to please him.
They're a great running animal. They could run up to 40 k's a day, mustering. Their pads are very tough, so they can endure the hot conditions, the sand, the dirt, and then their short coat allows them to work in 40 degrees in the summer.
To keep cool in the blistering heat, Jess, like every dog, uses an ingenious system inherited from a wolf. Her rapid breaths dilate blood vessels in that lolling tongue we know so well. And the hot blood transported to it is cooled by evaporation and then recirculated, cooling her down. Together, Tom and Jess can do the work of several men. New research estimates that in their working life, a Kelpie like Jess saves a farmer $40,000. But she's worth a lot more. Her breed has helped turn Australia's 75 million sheep into a multi-billion dollar industry. Only 100 years ago, most dogs, like Jess, worked for a living.